I fucking love science. Can you even imagine? Way back in the past when we thought that storms were caused by petty gods fighting on top of a mountain. And yeah, I like a good story, but eventually it's gonna bore me if it doesn't have that truth, that incontrovertible, testable, repeatable proof. I fucking love science, and I fucking love Charles Darwin.
Cause I don't think it's bold to question what you're told. If you're told that the world's 1,000 years old, there's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology.
And I fucking love science. Sometimes people ask me, of all of the centuries, which I'd pick to live life in. Well, that's pretty easy right now. If you think objectively, if you like hot running water and memory foam beds and TV shows and cell phones and not being dead, you fucking love science, and I fucking love Carl Sagan.
Cause I think it's fine to look up at the sky and never ever ever stop wondering why. There's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology. And I fucking love science. Woolly mammoth embryos, vaccines for smallpox and polio, your TV set, the internet, your PS4, supersonic jets, exoplanet galaxies, DNA, germ theory, relativity. Just take a sec to think about it. How good we would be without it.
I fucking love science, and I love Rosalind Franklin.
Cause I wouldn't die remembering why the truth is more important than winning a prize. There's nothing here to argue against. It's a process, not an ideology. And I fucking love science!